enjoy my beer garden, the perfect place for my family and friends to enjoy the fruits of our labor. There were many good beer gardens in Germany, it is true, but I am proud to say ours is the best in Milwaukee. Oh, perhaps I should introduce myself. I am Frederick Miller. And you are standing in my famous caves. I must apologize for the temperature. It is a bit cool, to be sure, but it is all by design. You see here, 60 feet underground, my specially crafted beer stays perfectly cool all the year round. That is just the sound of the ice shifting around us. There are literally tons of ice lining the chambers of these walls. Each winter, we harvest thousands of pounds of ice from Milwaukee Lake, as well as other area lakes and ponds, and then pack these caves solid, keeping my beer fresh and cool, even on the hottest summer days. After all, I have to protect my investment. It's 75 cents a ton for this special ice. But I'm sure you will agree, it is worth it. Now, within these walls, we can store up to 12,000 barrels of Miller beer. Back in Germany, I never could have dreamed of such volume. But isn't that why people come to America? To make such dreams come true. I take great pride in beer we store in these caves. Even when we were a very small brewery, we made the very best beer. It is my motto, quality, uncompromising and unchanging. As we grew, I realized that we were not only brewing beer, we were creating the memories, the camaraderie. The moments in life that are made just a little better when friends share our Miller beer. I understand that you now call these moments Miller time. I'm honored that those moments and our beer still bear the Miller name. I think it's time for me to get back to my family and the party. You? I think you know what time it is.
That's right, everyone. It is about